I see you've cut my food for me.
Oh, yes, I'm sorry about that.
Some habits you pick up when your kids are young and you never quite lose them.
It is difficult to fight the parenting hardwiring, isn't it?
Yes, yes, I suppose it is. Gloria, don't stare.
Blackbird.
You don't see folks praying very often.
No. We don't go to church anymore, really.
Hmm. Well, that is a shame. As for me, I can't imagine a life without faith.
It has gotten me through the kinds of times that try men's souls. So tell me, Gloria.
Blackbird, what grade are you in? I'm gonna guess
11. Oh, she's not. None. I don't go to school.
Well, that is odd.
I like it better here.
We homeschool her, actually. The environment in the public schools is, well.
I completely understand. I would not want a child of mine raised by the government. You never know what they are being taught or by whom.
No, 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 you don't.
Better to keep them in their parents' care, else you risk having to correct so much of their behavior later in life.
So, Nick, tell us, what do you do?
I cut people up.